All right, good morning, everybody. I'm joined today, special guest, Julia.
Hi.
So we're here for episode 5, Body Burn. We got some props here today. We got a ball, and then we have a Bosu ball. I'm gonna show you some variations if you don't have a ball or a Bosu ball, but we're really gonna work on our balance today, which involves our core. So you got water, Julia?
I do.
Awesome. For sure it says Savage, that's a good thing. And we're gonna get warmed up with some shoulder rolls. Here we go. We're gonna start with chest, put some planks. We're gonna go on to legs, then go on to some rows with some curls, back the other way, with the shoulder rolls. Then we're gonna go back to lunges, and then we're gonna finish with some shoulder work. All right, so now we're gonna walk out to a plank. Feet should be shoulder width apart. Hands come down, and you're gonna walk out to a plank, and then walk it back. All right, we're gonna stay there, down, coming out, coming back, and up top. Here we go, coming down, coming out, coming back. Perfect. The next one, we're gonna hold it down on the bottom, hold it down. All right, so we're gonna go into some spider lunges. The leg is gonna come up to the side, and go back. Leg up to the side, pull back, leg up to the side, back, up, back, up, back. One more each side, coming up, coming up, back. You're gonna hold the plank again and then walk your hands back to your feet. We're gonna go on back to some air squats. Coming down, up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, one more, down, and up. Now we're gonna step back, just make sure you don't hit no weight to cover back. We're gonna step back to some lunges. Nice and easy, just getting that lower body warmed up. Down, back, down, back, down, back, down, back, one more, down, back, back. Shoulder rolls, here you go. Going to the end of the warm-up. Back the other way. Here we go. Always want to get warmed up before you start to work out. All right, so that's the end of the warm-up.
Falling on you or no? Can I put a timer?
All right, so I'm going to show you the first exercise.
Now, at home, you want to
medium size weight and can handle for about a minute.
Awesome.
Max. You're gonna grab a ball and you're gonna lay on it like you're doing a chest press. Just turn to the side so the camera can see you.
You're gonna take it off this.
You're gonna lay down.
Go out. So lay to the side on your back.
Yep.
Hold that for 1 second.
Right here.
Just come down. All right. Here we go. Perfect.
Do the weights. Here we go. Just get yourself up here.
All right. So you're gonna slide back.
Slide back.
Perfect. Perfect. Let me just make sure you're in the camera there, so the camera can see that. All right. You're perfect. All right. So you're just gonna press the weight up. Head comes back, there you go. And just drive those hips up. There you go, just like that. All right, so that's the move right there. So I'm gonna start the timer and then we're gonna start. All right, in 1 second. Stop the weights for 1 second. All right, here we go, starting on the timer. All right, let's go. Pressing it up and down. Pressing it up. We're gonna be here for 1 minute. And we're gonna go on to our next exercise. Pressing it up, down, pressing it up, down. Weight's coming down by your chest. You're pressing it straight up. Hips are up in the air. Here we go. Up, down, up, down. Like I said, you wanna have a weight that you can handle for a full minute. Not too heavy, but not too light. At the end, you should be struggling a little bit. And make sure you're driving that hips up
hips are good. Hips are nice and level.
Perfect. Excellent job. Going to be there for another 10 seconds. Excellent.
Right back to the chest press.
All right. We got 5 more seconds there. We'll go right back to the chest press. Here, boom, boom, boom. All right, here we go. Back to the chest press. How's that weight? Too heavy, too light? You good?
Perfect.
That means that she has to go heavy. Press it up. Down. Up. Down. Up. And we're both going to go heavier on the next round. Every set of exercises is 3 rounds. So we're in round 2 right now. Up. Down. Up. Down. Excellent. Up. Hips are up. Relax those shoulders, then let me check the form. Perfect. Excellent. Form is good. Hips are up. You can relax that head a little bit. Relax the neck. Yes, you want to come right there. If you want to slide down on the ball a little bit, show them that. And then you can rest your head down on the ball.
Oh,
that
feels a little bit better. Yeah.
Yes, much better. Nice. Hips are still driving up. Excellent job. You got 15 seconds there. We're going to go back to the ball. Plank. Modification. We got 10 seconds there. Great job. Pressing it up top. Excellent. Pressing it up. Alright, so you're dropping the weights off to the side. Arms are up on the ball. Now, we're going to intensify this a little bit. You're going to tap your feet out to each side. We're going to be here for 30 seconds. So tap, 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 tap. Modification, if you're at home and you don't have a ball, you can come off the floor and just press up or drive your hips up and press up over the floor like this. Nice job. Press down, up, down, up, down. Excellent. Up, down, up. Good, Jay?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Driving those hips up, right? Up.
Yep.
To the end, keep pressing, keep pressing, keep pressing. You got 10 seconds there, 10 seconds there. Then you're gonna drop the weights off to the side. Hips are perfect, excellent job. Press it up, 5 seconds, last 5, make it count. Up, one more, and press it up. Drop the weights off to the side, nice job. Coming back to the ball, drop the weights right down, and you're gonna ball plank. Now we're gonna jack our feet up at once, all right? Last 30 seconds here. Let the bounce off the ball. Nice job. Easy to sit down. Down. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, we got some bonus work. Let's get some bonus push-ups in. Put your ball right at the top of here so it doesn't roll around crazy. All right, so you're going to come down. I'm going to go with the weights just on my hands. You don't have to, though. And then let's do 30 seconds of push-ups. Ready? Here, face this way, face toward the camera. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Down, up. You got the modification at home if you want to drop down to your knees. If not, just keep pressing. Little bonus move here. Down, up, down, up. Here we go. Big deep breaths. Up. Really firing up that chest. Down, up, down. Up, 5 seconds. Up, one more. Down, up, take a break. Nice job, excellent. Fire that chest up, nice job. So that was our set for chest. We're gonna move on to shoulders. Next, we got about a 1 minute break. Now we know your password to your phone. That's awesome. Here we go. Bosu ball at home. Get it out. Turn it over. I'm gonna be on here next. Right down.
We got the lighter set of weights from here. We got 12.
We're gonna be squatting.
I'm gonna show you a modification if you don't have a Bosu ball. Just be careful, obviously, getting up on this. You don't wanna fall, hurt yourself. So weights are here. Is coming down and up and down and up. All right, ready? Here we go. Clock is on. Weights up by your shoulders, coming down, up, perfect. Now you're gonna have some shaking in your legs, that's just your balance. And obviously this is working your core also. Up, down, up, nice form, down. Up, I'm gonna start to burn. You see my legs are shaking, that's fine. Up, down, up, down, up. If it gets to be a little bit too much, you can drop the weights down to your shoulder, to your hips. Keep going up. Down, up, down, up. Ooh, I'm shaking crazy. Alright, so when you're down here, drop your knees down safely. Readjust yourself on the ball. And you're gonna just give me that squat hold. So you're gonna come down, get down, there we go. And just hold that down. Alright, so you're gonna be there for 30 seconds. Big deep breaths. 30 seconds there, this is a 30-second isometric hold. Great job. You got about 5 seconds. Excellent job. Five, four, I count slow. Three, two, and one. Perfect. Just do me a favor, come down off the ball for 1 second. I want you to turn to the side just so they can see the perfect form. Okay, so hop back up on the ball. Get up nice and safe and slow. Here we go. And go back to right back to the squats. Here we go. Notice. Weight is over her knees, back is nice and flat, and that core is definitely engaged. Awesome job. Going down and up. Now if you're at home and you don't have a Bosu ball, you can just bring the weights up and just do regular squats. Feet are shoulder width apart, coming down and up, down and up. Excellent. Down, up. Good, Jay?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Down. Up, perfect. Down, up, nice. Down, up, beautiful. Got about 15 seconds. Down, up, excellent. Another one. Down, up, perfect. One more. Down and up. All right, so you're gonna drop the weights down. And let's come down off the ball for 1 second.
Good.
Turn back toward the camera. So you're coming back up on the Bosu ball, no weights. Give me that squat hold. All right, so I'm back with you. Here we go. 30 seconds here. Ready? Let's go. Let's get down to that squat hold. Now let's just hold it down. Here we go. 30 seconds. Nice job. Big deep breaths. Excellent. Whoa, a little balance there. Nice job. Excellent. We got one more time with those squats. Excellent job. Big deep breaths. Got about 5 seconds. Five. Four, three, two, one. Nice job. Standing up. You're gonna grab the weights. We're gonna go back to the squats. One more time. Here we go. Grabbing the weights, coming right back up to the ball. Here we go. Ready? Drop this. Safe. Down and up. Like I said, at home, be very careful getting onto the Bosu ball. I don't wanna see nobody falling. Weights up by your shoulders. Here we go. Down. Up. Last set. Let's make it strong. You got heavier weights than me. Sucks for you.
Yeah.
Down. Up. Beautiful. Down. Up. Perfect. Down. Up. Sweating yet?
Yes.
Down. Up. Perfect. minute, you drop the weight down. Makes it a little bit easier. If you have to, you gotta drop the weight. You drop one weight, just nice and safe, and keep going. Down, up, one more. Down, and up. All right, so you just drop the one weight. Drop the one weight nice and safe, and then come back down to that hold. Last time through, 30 seconds. Here we go. Big deep breaths. At this point, if you have to drop both weights, you drop both weights. Little break, I'm okay with that. Right back down to it. That's burning. That's burning. Nice job. Keep going. Stay down. Stay down.
Awesome. Stay down.
Still going. Still down. Nice job. 5 seconds there. Here we go. Come on, let's finish strong with the last 5 seconds. Coming back to join you. Come on, let's go. Here we go. Coming down. 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 3, and take a break. Nice job. Excellent. Woo! Squat is real. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna move on to rows now. Let me get the timer set back here. Can you put your phone so it doesn't, the screen doesn't lock? You know how to do that?
I can try. It's on.
No, go to settings. Your hands are shaking. So
yeah.
Go to, I can't go up. What is that? No, go back. What's, I think it's, that one? No, the one below. That one, yeah. No. What does that say?
I have no idea.
Oh, all right, we're good. Bring it back to the timer. All right, let's do some rows.
How do you not know what it says?
I'm trying to learn a new language.
Oh, well, that's the way to learn. All right, so turn sideways. You're going to face the facing me here. Come up on the ball.
This?
Yep. No. You're going to stand up on the ball.
Oh.
But face me.
Oh.
Here we go. It's all live here, Body Burn. It's all live. All right, so you get down here. Back is flat, and you're gonna show them the row. Row it in, squeeze those elbows up. Perfect, awesome. Drop your arms all the way down, and then squeeze it in. Perfect, back is flat, driving those elbows up. Here we go. Keep going, we start. Nice job. Up, back down, nice job. Up, back down, excellent. Keep going. Up, back down, perfect. Up, back down, keep going. Up. Down. Nice. Got about 20 seconds left. I'm going to come in here and join you. Up on the Bosu ball. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. You got 2 more. Up. Down. 1 more. Up. Down. Drop your weights and come down off the ball. I'm going to wait here for you. All right. So you're going to face the camera now. Face the camera. But bring the weights back with you, and then you're standing up like how I am. We're gonna go right into some Bosu ball curls. Once again, if you don't have a Bosu ball at home, you could just do the curls either on one leg. I'll show you that next time. All right, you ready? Curl it up. Sun's out, guns out. You can go one arm at a time if that's a bit too heavy. What do you got, 12 pounds there? Perfect.
Yeah.
Excellent. Coming up. Elbows wanna stay locked in, so you're not swinging up. Bringing the weight up with your biceps. Excellent job. Up, down, big deep breaths. Couple more, up, and down, 1 more. Up, and down. All right, let's get ready. Let's go back to those rows. Coming back down.
Lighter weight.
You need lighter weight? I got you. Stay in the Bosu ball. You gotta just drop that down. You gotta go lighter weight, cut the row down. It's still working. Still working. There's one, nice, excellent job. Here we go. Right back to it. Let me show you, if you don't have a Bosu ball, just go right on the floor. Throw it up, down, up, down, excellent. Up, down, squeeze in that back. Up, down, let's really hold it on the next one. Hold it on the next one. Up, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. back down, up, big deep breaths, back down, up, back down, one more, up, and back down. All right, standing up tall, we're gonna go back to the bicep curls. I'm gonna show you a modification. If you don't have a Bosu ball, you just come up on one leg. One leg, still working the balance. If you're advanced, you can do one leg on the Bosu ball. Don't do that.
Nope.
Nice. Up. Not you yet. I'm gonna switch legs. I get both sides in. We got the rows one more time, Jay. Nice job. Excellent. Curling it up. Back down. Smiling for the camera. Up. Here we go. Back down. Let's get one more each side. Up. Down. Tap my foot. Up. And down. All right. I'm gonna come back up to the Bosu ball. You're gonna stay there. We're gonna go right back to the rows. Last time through. You ready? Slight bend in those knees. And we're gonna row it up. Up, down, up, down, excellent. Up, squeeze that back, coming back down. Elbows close to your body. Up, back down, perfect. Another one. Up, back down, beautiful. Another one, let's go. Up, back down, perfect. Another one. Up, big deep breaths, back down. You can go one arm at a time if you start to get really tired. Down, good, excellent. Up, down, let's go. A couple more, checking the time. A couple more, 5 more seconds, let's go. Up, down, one more. Up, down, standing up tall. All right, here we go. We're gonna really get some burn into those biceps now. So you're gonna hold it here, let's hold it halfway. Big, deep breath, checking the time. All right, bring it up top, all the way up top. And let's come back down halfway. Hold it there, hold it there. Holding it there at home, hold it right there. Open your hands up. Let that weight really fall into your hands. Come back up top. Biceps burning?
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's go. Let's keep going. And up. And back down slow. Halfway. Up. We got some bonus time here. Back down. Still on the Bosu ball. Back up. Nice job. Back down. Halfway. Excellent. Back up. Nice. Come all the way down. Big deep breath. Come all the way up. Big deep breath. And come down slow. Take your break. Nice job. Excellent job.
I'm sweating.
Sweating. And we're not even doing any cardio. Nice job. So we did chest already. We got our legs in with the squats. Now we're going to go back to legs. And we also got our back in. So we're going to turn the Bosu ball over. If you have one at home, we're doing split lunges or Bulgarian lunges. I'm going to show you what the move is. If you have one foot up on the Bosu ball, we're going to start with one weight to start. You're going to have the weight here, coming down, up, down, and up. Turn to the side so that you can see your form, but we're not going to start yet. All right? Slide over a little bit. So put that back leg up. Put the weight right in front of you, coming down and up. Perfect. Down and up. We're going to be there for 1 minute. All right, don't start. Come back down. 1 minute there. Slide. And then you can slide the most of all back over. All right, ready to go? Let me grab a weight here. What do you got? 12? I'm going to go 15 then. I don't want to have the same weight as you. All right, so let's face the camera. Foot is up. There we go. Staying on one side. Next round, we're going to switch sides, all right? Down, up, checking the time. Down, up, perfect. Down, up, nice. Down, up, perfect. Make sure your knee is not over your toe, which it is not. Everybody's flexibility is usually a little bit different. You can go a lot lower than me. You just go at your own pace and do what you can do. Let's go. Down, up, perfect. Core's tight. Down, engage, up. If you have any knee issues, just limit your range of motion. I'm gonna show you the modification. If you're at home, you're just doing a regular split lunge. Down and up, let's go. Off the Bosu ball. Up, you're gonna start to feel that. I really feel that.
Oh, yeah.
Glutes activate, fire, let's go. Down, up, 10 seconds. Up, down, up, couple more, down, up, one more, down, and up. Dropping the weight off to the side, nice and safe. And we're gonna just hold the lunge down. Put your foot back up on the Bosu ball. And just hold that lunge low. Excellent job. Big deep breaths. This at this point is gonna burn a little bit. Gonna burn if it's not burning very hands on thighs. Just try to go a little bit lower. A little bit lower, a little bit lower. Come back up. And back down. 5 more seconds. Back down. Come on, you got it. No hands on thighs. There we go. Nice job. 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Shake that out. We're gonna go right to the other side. Here we go. Right to the other side. Other leg goes up. Ooh, this is my bad side. Leg goes up. Foot goes out. You ready? Checking the time. Let's go. Down. Up. Down. Up. Perfect. Down. Up. Killing it, young lady. Let's go. Down. Up. Nice. Down. Up. Ooh, it's right. Let's go. Down. Up. You gotta take a little break. That's fine. Let's go. Still pushing. Down. Up. Down. Up, another one, let's go. Down, up, oh, let's take a little break, and then right back to it, let's go. It's called body burn for a reason, let's go. Down, up, one more. Down, and up, you're dropping the weight. Nice and safe, staying on that one side and just hold it down, let's go. Hold it down, put it still on the Bosu ball. Holding it low. Big deep breaths, 30 seconds here. A little bit lower if you can. Your form is perfect. Just take the hands off the thighs. Stand back up. Big deep breaths. Come on, give me 5 more seconds. Ready? Let's go. Down. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Rubbing, going back to the weight. We got one more time inside. You're gonna hold it for 30 seconds. Checking the time. Let's go. Go back to your original side. Down and up. We're gonna switch on my cue. Let's go. Take your time getting there. Let's go. Here we go. Down. Up. Nice. Down. Up. Down. Up. Perfect. Let's go. Down. Up. You got this. Checking the time. You got 5 seconds and we're going to switch. Give me one more. And she's still smiling. Switch the sides. Right to it. Here we go. Let's go. Ready? Let's go. Down. Up. I should have started with my mat. Down. Up. Perfect. Down. Up. Beautiful. Come on. 10 seconds. Let's go. Down. Up. Down. Up. 2 more. Let's go. Down. Up. 1 more. Come on. Give me 1 more. I'm waiting for you. Let's go. Down. And up. Dropping the weight. Other leg goes back up. Gonna give me a 15-second hold. Here we go. Down and hold. Big deep breaths. Oh, this side's so much better. Sweating like crazy. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, lower, 2. Right to the other side, no break. Last 15 seconds. Here we go. 5. Oh, wait, I'm way too early. 10 seconds left. Big deep breaths. Come on, let's get low. 5, 4, hold it. 3, 2, 1. Take a break. Nice job. Woo! We just gotta do shoulders.
Good body burn.
Yes, we just gotta do shoulders. We're gonna flip the Bosu ball back over. Nice job. Turn your ball back over. So you're gonna turn to the side again. I just want to show them the form from the side. So go up and turn to the side. No, you're standing back up.
Oh.
Sorry. You want to do planks, huh?
I'm sorry.
No, that's all right. You're good. So stand up on the side. There you go. Safe coming up. Beautiful. You're just going to press overhead. Up. and down. We're gonna be there for 1 minute. There's the form right there. Excellent job. Pressing up overhead.
Can we start yet?
No, don't start yet, because you'll be dying. You're gonna be dying.
Let's get the timer back out. Nice.
All right, so we're starting in 5 seconds. You ready? Oh, I guess I gotta go with the 15s. All right, here we go. Shoulder press overhead, 1 minute. You ready? Let's make it happen. Last set of exercises for shoulders. Up, down, nice. Up, down. Now, once again, that Bosu ball is forcing you to engage your core. So you're not directly working your core, but you're definitely getting a burn in there because you have to stabilize yourself because you're on an unstable surface. All right, enough scientific talk. Let's just keep pressing. You good?
Oh, yeah.
Press. Ooh, we're more than halfway there. Press. Nice. Press. Excellent. Another one. Press. Beautiful. You need a heavier weight?
I need lighter weights.
Press. Let's go. You got to go one arm. You go one arm. Let's go. Come on. 5 seconds. Press. Press. Nice. Press. And press. All right, you're dropping the weights. You're going to face toward the camera now. You're coming down off the ball. But face toward the camera.
You got it.
You got it.
So you're going to be here. It's going to do nice, easy shoulder rolls. 30 seconds. Excellent. Seems pretty easy. Burn still, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Let's go back the other way. Nice. Excellent. So you're going to stay right there. I'm going to hand you the weights. And we got another minute. All right, stay right there. What'd you have?
Tens.
Tens? There's no lighter weights out, so let's go back to the tens. All right, here we go. Right back to it. Excellent. 1 minute. Pressing it up top. Go ahead. I'm going to show people at home, if you don't have a Bosu ball, but you have a this ball, you can do press sitting down. Don't fall like I just almost just did. And you just press it enough. Press. Press. Nice. Press. We've got 30 seconds. Go one arm. Press. Press. Nice. Press. Excellent. Nice. Nice push. Let's go. Press. 20 seconds. Press. Nice. Come on. Press. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. Press. Come on, 10 seconds. Press. Nice. Press. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Dropping the weights. Put this hand right to me, hand right to you. Right to the shoulder rolls, right to the shoulder rolls. I'm going to keep these close. Still got work to do. So you're still in the shoulder rolls. You got one more time. Keep going with the shoulder rolls. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna put my ball to the side. Go back the other way with your arms. You got one more time through. One more time through. You ready? You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go. All right, here we go. Last minute. Here we go.
Feel the burn.
Feel the burn. Press it up. Let's go. Press. Enjoying you. What's that?
I get lighter weights.
No, let's go. There is no lighter weights. It's the last minute. Go one arm at a time. Press. Nice. You got it. Press. Here we go. Nice. Press. There we go. Bring it here. Press. Big deep breaths. Press. You're killing that core. Nice. Press. Excellent. Shoulders are okay? Hell no. Let's go.
Hell no.
Press. Nice. Coming to the end. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. We only got 30 seconds. Come on. Come on. Let's go, Savage. Press. To get your legs into it. I'm okay with that. Let's go. Press. I would give you these, but these are heavier.
Oh, no.
Press. Nice. Press. Come on. 10 seconds. Finish strong. Let's go. Ready? Press. Nice. Other side. Press. Other side. Press. One more. And press. Drop the weight right in front of you. Nice shot. Find the shoulder rolls. Ooh. Excellent. Nice shot. A little cool down here. Let's go fast. Let's go a little fast. A little fast. First shoulders are bothering, so are mine. Let's go back the other way. Last 15 seconds. And then we're done. Nice shot.
Back.
Come on. No, no, that's it. That's it. She's like, well, that's it. We gotta do a quick cool down. Come on, come on, let's finish strong. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 9. Nice job. We got the cool down. Let's just get cleaned up. Excellent job.
Woo! Feels good though.
so we got the chest in, doing the ball chest press. A lot of core work, because we're up on the Bosu ball for the whole time. I'm gonna put your phone over here. Thank you.
Anytime.
We got the back muscles in with those rows. We got more legs in with the lunges and the squats. Finish the shoulders, all right? Wave to the camera, big deep breath. Hello, thank you. Thanks for joining us. Breathe up, quick cool down, and we're out of here. Down. Always want to warm up, and you always want to cool down. Breathe up, down, breathe up, down. Now, important, bending at your hips. Reaching over, grabbing your toes. Big deep breaths. Big deep breaths. You want to get that breath into your body. Start the cool down process. Bring your hands to one foot. And down. Breathe in. And down. Hands to the other foot. And down. Breathe in. And down, hands hanging out over. You can grab your elbows if you want to really extend that spine. One of the only times I tell you to round your back. Excellent job. Still breathing. Still breathing, right?
Oh, yes.
Hands drop down. All right, very important here. Chin to chest. Come up nice and slow. If you don't, you risk the possibility of cussing out. Breathe up. Breathe up. Breathe up. Big deep breath up. Down. This is about a 2 minute cool down. You can take more time if you need to. Breathe up and down. And one more. Breathe up. Breathe down. Excellent job. Body burn, episode number 5. We will see you next week. Peace.